I'm going to show you the easiest way to start a WordPress website, and it's only going to take 5 minutes. And the first step is to sign up for a hosting company. This is a company that's going to host your WordPress website. And my favorite hosting company is Hostinger because they're affordable and very reliable for hosting your WordPress website. So the first step is we're going to go to hostinger.com and we're going to sign up for a hosting account. And it's very inexpensive. We're going to click on claim deal. From there, we're going to fill out some information about how long we want our plan to be. Obviously, you'll save more money the longer your plan is. So I'm going to go for the longest plan so that we can lock in this discounted rate for as long as we possibly can. After that, you're going to scroll down and fill out your billing information as well as some personal details. But make sure to smash the like button because I do have the Hostinger with discount here. I negotiated a discounted rate with them. And if you use the coupon code Travis, you'll get an extra 10% off. From there, click on submit and boom, you have hosting for your WordPress website. And one of the reasons why I like Hostinger is they make setting up a WordPress website very easy. So this page asks you, who is the website for? You'll click myself or my business because it's for you and click on next. The next page asks, do you want to create or migrate a website? And since we're starting our WordPress website from scratch, we're going to click on create and next. And here we've got to choose the way we build our website. The two options are WordPress with AI or Hostinger website builder. And at this stage, I recommend going with WordPress and just click next. And that brings you to creating your login details for your WordPress account. And you already have created your login details for Hostinger, but the login details for your WordPress website are different. So you're going to have to create a new login for your WordPress website. Then you're going to select the admin email and you'll put your email here. And after that, you'll create a password and click on next. And for this example, I'm going to sell a physical product. And this product is called Carnivore Electrolytes. It's a product I just recently launched on Amazon. And we're going to start selling it on a WordPress website as well, just to build out some more online sales. Once you've completed this step, just click on next. And now you need to choose how do you want to start building your online store. And when you're making a WordPress website, they already have templates built in for you. You just need to update the images, text, header, and make the coloring fit your brand, which makes the entire process very easy. So we'll select pre-built templates and click next. Here's where you'll choose your online store template. Scroll through all these and choose the one that's right for your business. And there are lots of great free and paid themes. We'll select this sleek looking website here and then click on next. And this is where you need to select plugins for your website. And there are some good options here, but there are some plugins that are automatically selected. These are the defaults, but our focus is sales for this website. So let's click no, I want to select plugins manually. And I'll show you why in just a second. Click on next and you'll come to this plugin page and you can easily search exactly what you need. But our WordPress website is going to become an e-commerce store. We're going to be selling products on this. So let's select WooCommerce as the plugin that we want to install. It's the best plugin to turn your WordPress website into an online store. So select that and click next. Now that you have the WooCommerce plugin installed, you have an online store and we need to create a listing for the product that we're trying to sell. And we have the option of using AI to create the product listing for us. But since I've already launched this product on Amazon, we already have photos, titles, and all that kind of stuff. So we're going to select to manually build the product descriptions later on. Now pay attention with this next bit here. This is a really important step. You need to get your own domain name. And with Hostinger, you can get a free domain name. This is the www.whatever.com you want your website to be. And to get that, enter the URL of your website here. We're going to type in carnivoreelectrolytes.com and your website will be listed below in the dropdown. So click the website for your business and click next. And we're almost finished. Just one more question here. Where is your online store target audience? Click below where you'll be selling and next. And then Hostinger will use all your information to install the perfect WordPress site to your new business. It's as easy as that. At this point, you'll arrive at the Hostinger dashboard and there's a menu on the left. Just click WordPress on the right, click admin panel, and boom, you've arrived at your WordPress dashboard and you're ready to customize your online store. To make your website look really professional, you're going to want to customize it to make it fit your brand and your image. To do this, go to Appearance on the sidebar and then Customize, and you can slowly start changing every aspect of your website. It's very easy. Drag and drop, click on different elements that you want to change, and within just a few minutes, you'll be able to fully customize your WordPress website. Obviously, WooCommerce is already added as a plugin, and now you can follow the WooCommerce setup to add a description for your products, set up shipping, and boom, just like that, your store will be ready to go. But in order to make this as easy as possible for you to set up your WordPress website, again, I recommend signing up with a good hosting company. And there are a lot of different hosting companies out there, but my favorite one, the one that I use and that I recommend, is Hostinger. I do have the hookup with them. There's a link down below in the description to get the cheapest price that you can find on Hostinger. And remember to put in Travis for an extra 10% off when you sign up for Hostinger. So click on that link down below in the description to sign up for Hostinger and get started today building your WordPress website. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.